only love me when I'm not there. I know you trust me, but I don't care. I swear that I don't care. I know you love me, but I don't care.
You know I was born up at the top floor, but I came out at the basement. Mom wanted me to be a doctor, but I came out as a patient. Now I get 1,000 DMs every day. I had a fan telling me that I saved him, saying that he loving everything I'm making. I couldn't take a single second out my day to make his. I'm just getting number every time I see my numbers. Every time I see the bottom, every time we see each other. Every time I pop a bottle, every time I hit the lotto. Every time I see tomorrow, I just really want another. I'm just stuck between the gutter and the rain. It ain't pain that I'm feeling, but it's something in the same kind of vein that I'm healing from. I wonder why I feel so little, cause I ain't been on the top. I think I'm somewhere in the middle.
I swear, they only love me when not there. I know you trust me, but I don't care. I swear that I don't care. I know you love me, but I don't care.
So what, hole in my soul that you're looking like a donut, yeah. You and me can laugh together, but I don't think that that's gonna put it back together. I've been living like I'm stuck under the covers. I know this don't make them proud, but I know they gon' need another and another and another and another and another. Like I'm DJ Khaled with a motherfucking stutter, okay, yeah. Today I woke up, grabbed my phone to check the gram, I started scrolling. Got a message from a dude without a profile picture. Shit was long as fuck, I thought that he was trolling. So I tried to swipe it out, but accidentally must have opened. I said fuck it, guess I'll read it now that it's already loaded. Had a sudden premonition, but it faded in a moment. So I focused, started reading, let me try my best to quote it. As he wrote it, it said, my homie was a huge fucking fan, used to play his shit every day. He struggled with depression and he told me that the music was the thing that always set him straight. But I guess it must have gotten too much for him. Killed himself a couple months back, it's felt so fucking long. But it reminded me of him when you popped up on my page and I went and started listening to a couple songs. So keep doing you, bro. He followed up with a post from his friend. It was a screenshot of my track. I clicked the profile full of RIPs in a comment. Shit, I couldn't even stomach looking at. But all of a sudden, in an instant, everything felt grimmer. Read the name again and realized it sounded familiar. Clicked the DM to see if he had talked to me before. Saw this was the same kid I consciously ignored a couple months ago.
I swear, they only love me when I'm not there. I know you trust me, but I don't care. I swear. I don't care. I know you love me, but I don't care.